We've got something over there. We've got something here. Oh, crap. Where'd it come from? I hate when they make those sounds. It's not even a blip on my radar here, so... Oh, a Thalmor soldier, really? Is it all empty? I guess maybe he looted them? I don't know. Damn. Gonna be overweight again. Ew, how many gems I'm picking up? It's insane. Oh, the Draugr there as well. Butter? Should have eaten your butter. That would have saved you. 2 points of health. Alright. Interesting. Some kind of dais or something? Oh, I thought you were a Draugr. Can you stop that? Is he sensing the other? He would show up on my radar if he was. Oh god. Stopped your shout. Stopped it again. Stopped it a third time. Third time's a charm. Okay, so they're down there now. I can only drop down there, so let's see what's over here. Because we're not going to be looking back up. Don't do that. I will fire upon thee. Very similar to the other chamber we were just in. Ooh, a grand sword with gem with grand, nice. That's what I'm talking about. I can't even get out of his way even more because I'm overweight. I don't want to use it yet, because I only have one. I'll wait till it's run out or almost run out. I need to get rid of stuff. Seriously. How about these frostbite venoms? They're pretty weak. Conjure Draugr Deathlord. Now, is this conjure them, not control them? Where? I'm not seeing it for some reason. It's probably right in front of my face. Spell tome. There he is. Nice. I can conjure a Death Lord. Not sure I should be able to have that kind of power. Oh, a quarry lies down there. Oh, some whole wheat. Figured I could get some of my arrows back, but nope. Damn you! Excuse me? Yeah, excuse me. Wyrmstooth Crypt. Alright. Wyrmstooth Crypt. Thinking of calling an episode, but now let's keep going. Actually here. Look at all the true shots I have. I didn't realize I had so many. 50% damage, 40, 20. Took a low one. I don't think this guy's gonna be that much trouble. Don't get up. Nope, don't get up. Oh, damn it. Ha ha ha. Guess I got one of my arrows back. Are we hitting things? Oof. It's like the little bone things that warn people that we're coming. Keep hearing them. Oh, I'm gonna drop that plentiful. Well, thank you. That's the arrow that missed. Gonna drop that. Potent poison. Get rid of these weak poisons, actually. Here we go. Guys want some poisons? Have at it. Oh. What were you saying? I didn't quite catch that. This one was already dead. Dead. I got the feeling the guy who made this mod. Nice going. You did that, not me. Yeah, I think these guys are essential. You're welcome. Can you stop killing yourself, please? Yeah, it's best to stay away from there. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Oh, now you hit me. Are you guys serious? Oh, Jesus. Let me just get the crap and go. I can't stand these people. I'm gonna leave that stuff. Jesus, man. Don't step on that. What is the matter with you people? Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Can you come out here? Are you hurt now? Can you guys stop messing around? Are you coming? Or are you gonna set off the trap some more? There's people behind you. Alright, come on. I want to see if anyone else is damaged. Are you okay? Can't tell. Ultimate healing. Okay, we've got stuff we can burn. Rather not burn that stuff. They're all gonna run through it. Oh, here we go, another one. Yeah, burden of death. More ebony arrows. Most welcome. Barrr. See, he's acting like he sees. I guess he sees them. But then he leaves. I don't know. What's going on? What? What's that you were about to say? Sound like Fuzrada or something, I'm not sure. Oh. Oh, he was able to say it. I'm helping out any way I can. Oh crap! this is awkward. My head was like up his ass for a second.
I claim your soul for nocturnal.
I actually got him through that. Good work. Pardon me while I get all this crap. Did I get both these? No. But now I did. Curled up by the urn. Oh! What? I fell through the world there a second. Someone else is shooting him. He wasn't hiding. Oh, wow. There's something up with that walking through there. Hopefully I can make it back. Not falling to the sky or something. So many gems, damn. Alright, okay. Think we'll be okay? Sometimes I say stuff like that, and then I realize it's spooky as hell. So cut it out. I should be able to take this guy out just like this. Oh, not exactly. Nice. Well worth it for those ebony arrows. I hear something next to me. You gotta say the words. Can't just go blah. So the die works much better. I was seen for a second as more alive here than we've killed. Makes any sense. Just don't know where it's hiding. I'm overweight. Another one of those books. Arrow. These are probably arrows that were put in me. This is not going to help the weight problem. Yeah, it's the funny thing when you get shot with an arrow, it actually gets put in your inventory. Technically, you have it. Oh yeah, this is my stuff for book reading. Eh. Can't really get rid of that stuff. I don't use these. Vigor? Oh, stamina? I don't need that either. I haven't enchanted something in so long, I'll get rid of that. Some of this stuff could come in handy. Deadly aversion to magic. Magicka poison. Yeah, I don't use this stuff. Up to level 23 though, that's pretty good. Let's just get rid of that one then. I don't use these temporary boost things. So, I love when all the stuff just drops. Like that. Okay, so we have that way. And something saw me though. I just don't know what. Thought we missed something. Alright, so we're going this way? Or do we leave another way behind us? No, it looks like pretty... Well, there's something... Yeah, to the left? Here? We didn't... explore everything? Plus, if I run around not sneaking, I might draw that thing out. Maybe down... here? I guess that's it. Alright, never mind. Was she standing there with her fists like that? Where's your...
Please make it brief. We have much to do.
Where's your bow?
No problem.
Are you out of arrows? She's out of arrows. Take all my orcish too.
Good.
You want to take out your bow? Trying to reset it here.
Good.
All right. Oh, I tell her bow and arrow, and she takes that out. There's another option, actually.
Please make it brief. We have much to do.
Don't tell me what to do, lady. Combat. I think it's just combat. Which I've already done. Not that. Settings? Yeah, ignore friendly follower. You can make them refuse commands, that's interesting. Avoid traps. Nah. I don't know.
Alright.
Maybe she'll switch to the bow when it's time to attack, I don't know. Ahead, it goes out. You You know I'm gonna go look over there, but it almost looks like there's a hidden passage that goes up over there. I don't know. Kinda hard to reach, but I got him! I got the gems. I gotta do it again, my arms. I can't reach that one. How cruel. Like I didn't get enough already. You know what? Here. Drop weight and be more effective in combat. Boop. Trying to see if there's any more while I have the true shot thing going. I don't think I looted this one. Yeah, I was interrupted by that other Draugr. Excuse me. Are you standing over him? Are you guarding him or something? Okay. 2 gold. Cheapskate. Wait. I knew this looked familiar. This is the way out to the other... Oh, wait. Plum's bones... Alright. I missed something. His bones are in here. This is back out to where I was. I knew it looked familiar. I thought it was familiar in like a, such as, you know, you can only be through so many Draugr ruins before everything starts to look the same. See, that's Wyrmstooth Crypt that I was in like 3-4 episodes ago. Couldn't find my way in. So where... Yeah, look at that. Is this a secret passage? I'm looking for some kind of lever or something. Oh, right. I never pulled this. That's the trouble. I always go back to things and, well, mean to and don't.